Hi, my name is Seamus Egan. I've been with TMG Corp since August of 2020. In terms of responsibilities, I'm the VP for what we call our OEM server solutions. What I really like about my job is all the innovation we're driving around our platforms. You know, we're doing some very, very, very creative things around two-phase immersion cooling and enabling all of the next generation chip architectures that are going to be coming into the marketplace over the next 2 to 5 years. So I think which excites me most about working at TMG Corp is the diversity of talent that we have in the company. We've got people who've worked on supercomputers within the DoD space, have been responsible for large-scale system deployments and mission-critical infrastructures, and really people who are really thoughtful and creative and able to develop novel solutions for the marketplace, which is absolutely critical to what we're trying to attain as a company. Having worked in the IT space for well over 20 years, I've seen a massive evolution taking place in the marketplace. This is the first time I've really, really, truly seen something which is absolutely transformational. And having worked in the past where we get the opportunity to work with companies that are adopting current technology and taking it to scale, this is one of those opportunities where we're taking something which literally doesn't exist or hasn't existed in the past and are the ones to actually create that whole new wave of adoption for new technology. The one thing I've learned from being here is the need and the desire for everybody to be decisive. So one of the things that we really focus on is move fast, fail fast, and then pivot, and then get back on track in terms of how we want to move forward. Probably the most interesting trip I've ever taken was to Japan, where we spent 11 days hiking this ancient feudal trail between Kyoto and Tokyo, and staying in little post towns on the way, just literally staying in tiny little hotels and hanging out with all the local people, eating local Japanese food. It was a total immersion in Japanese culture. That was absolutely amazing. The last song I probably belted in my car was probably Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, Refugee. Between beaches and mountains, I'm a mountain person. I like to get out there in the fresh air, just relax and enjoy the scenery. The one I can't wait for it to come back is the next season of Better Call Saul. I think that is such a good series, very, very suspenseful, and it goes so deep into all the characters on the show. I'm Seamus, and at TMG Corp, we help you evolve to enable.